last album was like popular, but like this what he was really rocking at.
Ooh, child.
Child, y'all so cricket. Wow, why you didn't say something? Speak up, girl. Like, girl, you earned it. Let me just call you daughter. And we have a lecture. Oh, when did you upload this, ma'am? Boy, you never find another love as good as this. So you better represent. Only been a few hours, but it felt like days. Only been days, but it felt like months. Been gone for a year, only more like once. Life moves fast when you do what you want. I guess I'm doing what I want.
Look like Tyler Perry, but she don't love me, she's too scary. My hope is fun like Jackie Brown. I wanna know if she too down. Will you be my leading lady? I want a contract deal, no maybe. In the meantime, in some meantime, you know what you want. By the beast like Odell. Oh, no, but my killers don't tell. Shut down my mark of the New York the shell. Now my business is Chanel. Will you be my leading lady? I wanna call, try to get a little maybe. In the meantime,
I said, well, well,
it's the meantime. I don't know what you want.
Mm-hmm.
For sure, you're right on.
Hey, boo. It's been a long time, and I'm sorry for that. But we're back, kinda. Anyways, today is the start of our spring semester for my MHS program at Meharry Medical College. One day I will catch y'all up on what happened in fall. It won't be today though. Either way, we're trying to get ahead a little bit. So I reviewed some of the slides last night to prepare, but I'm going to review them again so that I'm just not completely lost in class. Only two classes today. We got anatomy at 10 a.m. and neuroscience at 1 p.m. But I'm going to take y'all with me for class. It is currently like almost 8 o'clock, so I'm about to get started on reviewing the lectures before the actual lecture, reviewing the PowerPoint before the lecture, set up some goals that I really want to reach. One of them is to speak Spanish fluently. Another one is to play an instrument, because I need a hobby that I can enjoy that doesn't cost me $30-$40 every time I walk out of the house. So an instrument it is. It snowed last Sunday and Monday, and there's still snow on the ground. What I will tell y'all about Nashville, they are clearly not used to getting snow. When I walked outside when it was snowing Sunday night, everybody with an out-of-state tag had their windshield wipers up. And nobody with a Nashville, like a Tennessee tag, had their windshield wipers up preparing for the snow. It took them till Wednesday and Thursday. The snow was on Monday. It took them till Wednesday and Thursday to actually like clear out the roads. And there's still ice in my parking lot. Like, my apartment building didn't do anything. They didn't salt. They didn't... Granted, Monday was Martin Luther King Day, but still, they didn't prepare for this at all. They didn't salt nothing. They haven't shoveled anything. It's been leaving the snow and the ice on the ground. Like, not preparing for anything. Fun fact, I was supposed to take the MCAT that Thursday. The AAMC canceled my test due to the weather. So everybody in Nashville, and I think everybody in Memphis, had their test canceled. And we were supposed to take it that day, which was the 18th. So basically, I have to reschedule my test for the MCAT But I was gonna do that anyways because I really just didn't feel prepared. But girl, I have been down bad. Honey, it won't happen again. It won't be this year. I am claiming that. The things that happened last year will not happen to me again this year. It just can't. It just can't. I need a break. I can't remember if my whiteboard was in my last video or not, but I got a whiteboard. I did the Home Depot hack and got my whiteboard for $20. I had them cut it and I put it in my car. Got some command strips and hung it up, and girl, it works fine. It works fine. I love it. $19 for a whiteboard this size. Yeah. Anatomy at 10 a.m. Neuroscience at 1. From 3 to 5:30 is when I plan on making... What was that? When I plan on making my Anki cards if I don't do them in class. Because I went over the lecture already, I might have... you know, some time on my hands to make Anki cards in class. And if I do, then that saves me some time. But other than that, I gotta cook today. Oh, child. I gotta cook today. I'm trying to get some better habits. I am reading a book right now. I'm reading The Love Songs of W.E.B. Du Bois. And currently it's pretty good. I'm not tripping. It's actually pretty good. But I also want to read some nonfiction. I do have some nonfiction books that are sitting the habits that I want to have. And trying to make sure that I actually get up every day and like do something to my hair. Because girl, sometimes I just be in here in a bonnet and it's not cute. It's not cute. So I need to actually get up and do something. Because what are you doing? What are you doing? Just laying around the house in the morning. Do something. But this semester, we are taking neuroscience, anatomy, pharmacology, and pathology. Now, I looked at the pathology syllabus. Okay. Homegirl has the final exam at 50% of our grade in the midterm. At 25% of our grade. So 75% of our grade is two tests. Let's digest that for a minute. Okay, so y'all seeing what I'm seeing. Okay. Alright, just making sure we're on the same page. And she's not the only person. Anatomy, same thing. Midterm is 40% and the final is 25%. Yeah, I mean, whatever. Oh, thank God. Neuroscience has three exams. Yeah! Three exams. 18, 28, 28. And then the quizzes are 15%. Thank God. I haven't had a class that only had a final and a midterm since high school. So, we are going to be studying our butts off. I don't have time for that. No, this needs to be a 4.0 semester, and it will be, because, baby, we're not doing that. We need to be on top of things. On top of things. Oh, pharmacology also has three exams, 20, 25, 25. Thank God. Ooh, not the hiccups. Thank God. Why do professors not upload their slides, like, that week? Why on Sunday is there nothing uploaded? Like, girl, get on top of things. You want me to be on top of things? You get on top of things. Jeez. I'm gonna just go ahead and get started on making Anki cards. Because, baby, anatomy. I have not used anatomical positions in so long. So, I need to make Anki cards on them. Because that's basically what today's lecture is about. It's about the basics of anatomy, and then the anatomical positions. It takes up a lot of the lecture, about 30 slides. I need to review those and make some Anki cards on those, so I'm about to get started on that while I have this time. And then I'm going to go into neuroscience. Neuroscience had me a little confused last night, child. I haven't reviewed the development of the central nervous system since embryology, which was fall of 21, and baby, it's 2024. So, need to do that. I think I still have some of my embryology notes, so maybe it'll help me understand it a little more. But if I make my Anki cards before the end of class, then I'm gonna use that time to cook and read the textbook. And then hopefully somebody uploads their slides before, I don't know, 8 p.m. so that I can review those for pharmacology and pathology. If not, I'm gonna just have to be reading the textbook to see what we about to be talking about. I hope that pharm is a little easier because I've worked in medicine. I may not know the method. Is it a method? I may not know the method for everything, but I know the drugs and what they do.
Inversion and eversion. So eversions is when you move the size of your feet away from the midline. And I do that when it's cold. I walk on the sides of my feet. I'm not gonna be able to do it. I'm gonna move right along. I like y'all. Y'all funny.
I have a millennial as a professor for anatomy. And I just found out she's teaching pharm too. This is going to be interesting because she's unhinged. She's unhinged in country. Okay, it is 11:26. We just got out of class. Thank God we got out early. I like her. I like her. We're going to see how much I like her after our first quiz, though. Because I used to like my physiology teacher. And then we had our first quiz, so I don't know. But I'm going to give her the benefit of the doubt. Anyways, I'm about to get, since I have time, I'm going to go ahead and wash the dishes and get started cooking. Because stuffed peppers don't take that long. So I'm going to go ahead and get started on that. I already made my Anki cards for anatomy. We're in anatomy. I already made my Anki cards for anatomy, so I don't have to worry about that. I could just do my Anki cards after class sometime today. And then I wanted to do my neuroscience Anki, but I realized that it's going to take me longer because it's a PDF and not a PowerPoint. So I can't like copy and paste the images, and I need to have images in my Anki because if I'm just looking at words, it doesn't really help me connect anything. So I need my images, which means I'm going to have to look up every individual image because it's a PDF and I can't copy and paste. So I got to do that. But honestly, I got a bunch of time after class because we only have two classes this semester. Like most of our days, we only have two. Last semester, we had three. So we were in class from 8 a.m. to 3 p.m. And this semester is 10 to 3, and I am loving it already. But I'm honestly surprised that we had such a productive morning. Because, girl, I usually be bed rotting. Like, I do not like getting up and doing things. Or I'll get up and do a bunch, and then I have to take a nap because I'm so tired. But not today. Okay, we did pretty good. This Yak Fit, this is best album, dude. Listen, do as I say, don't do as I do. 9 out of 10 and they gon' end up looking good for you. You'll hate to see me reach my full potential. You want me robbing, popping molly, popping pistols. Back to get wrecked, all respect to those who take their necks to keep their
Cause oh, they sweat a brother majorly. Ladies, take it easy. Hate to sound sleazy, but tease me. I don't want it if it's that easy.
Baby don't got a lot of verses, but this one, top tier. Now they probably think I ain't intelligent. Who is calling me? Now that ain't even right. And it's a telemarketer.
A big house with the white picket fence in the pool. Who would have ever thought that they would come to this, man? Quick said, this is what the fuck. Give me
all, give me smoke. I don't have no time. So, spoons. Is it just me, or do y'all also use y'all dishwasher as a glorified dish rack?
Honestly,
you
girl.
Don't get some Cascade pods and put them in the dishwasher.
Okay. Went like that, so that's what it is. I wish it could have been different though. Hey, all right. So I made my stuffed peppers. They're done. Dishes are put away and clean. I got some chicken in the air fryer because I'm gonna make a chicken salad for lunch. It's 12:40, so class is about to start in about 20 minutes, which is fine because I can eat a salad during class. I'm really not worried about that. I don't know if my Amazon packages are going to be here today. Like, one of them I think for sure is going to be here today, but this other one. So I got pumps for my coffee bar because I have a coffee bar now. So I got the Tarani syrups. I got some for coffee, and then I got some for like my teas, refreshers, all of that stuff in my lemonades. So I got raspberry, peach, strawberry, and lavender. And then for my coffee, I got caramel, hazelnut, and the regular vanilla. Did I get regular? Yeah, I got regular vanilla, not fresh vanilla. So that's for my coffee. As you see, we made a coffee this morning. It was a hazelnut iced latte, which is another thing because I ordered more ice trays too, because I don't have like a, ooh, child. Y'all so cricket? Wow, why you didn't say something? Speak up, girl. What was I saying? I got more ice trays too because I only had like one ice tray and it takes a lot to use the ice and then fill it back up, and I just needed more. I didn't feel like going to the store. Who keeps why are bill collectors? I don't even owe nothing. I don't even owe nothing. Yet. Let me preface that by saying yet, because this program will put you in debt, child. All right. Ignore them. What's really going on? Amazon. Where's my package? And then on top of that, I picked a day that I could just have all of them delivered at once, and y'all still didn't get it to me. It feels like a one-sided relationship here, Amazon. I need you to do your part, please.
Yeah, because I'm doing this. Hold on.
It's 1:15, and our professor did not show, and which is very interesting because baby, we're online. Like, where are you, sir? Sir, show up. Y'all expect for us to be on time, but y'all ain't never on time. Be making us look bad. Okay, HBCU.
Oh no, and I hope. That's
all right. Thank you.
Guess who's out of class? And it's 1:49. Love to see it. So since we got an extra hour, you know what I'm gonna do? What a regular college student would do, especially a grad student. I'm gonna take a nap. Okay? Yeah. I'm gonna take a nap. Basically what happened, he didn't know that we had class. He thought it was tomorrow. And he showed up like almost 30 minutes late. But he only spent about 20 minutes on the syllabus, and he said we weren't getting into content until Wednesday. So that's fine by me. Today I can go through my Anki cards with anatomy. I can practice those and then try to make half of my neuro Anki. I don't know. It gives me more time to go over it and maybe like read a textbook. And then I can prepare for tomorrow with pathology and pharmacology. Let's see. Any study material? There's no study materials for pharmacology. Pathology? You got anything for me, love? Okay. It's just a course intro in pathology as a career. 26 slides. So it seems like nobody wants to get into content. Interesting. So, but I do have the textbooks, so I'll probably read over those. Alright, change of plans because it's 5 o'clock. That nap was good. I just keep getting calls today. I'm like, my God. I'm not gonna lie, y'all. I kind of want to rot because the girl is tired. I don't even know what it is. Like, I'm just tired. Life must be good. Look at that leg twitch. Child. About to be some drama in this book, child. Not somebody just eloped. Oh, baby. And we're not even done with the chapter. it's a lot going on right now. Now. This is it's a thick book, right? It's thick. It's thick. It's gonna take a minute to get through. But, baby. Pretty good. I usually don't like historical fiction because, especially, like, Black historical fiction because I don't like going through our trauma again. But this, so far, we're doing pretty good. Alright, good morning. Today's second day of class, which means it's the first day of class for pathology and pharmacology. As I revealed yesterday, my anatomy teacher also teaches pharm. So this is going to be interesting. I don't know which one I have first. I actually didn't even look at the schedule. But that's neither here nor there. We had breakfast this morning. We had pancakes and turkey sausage, which was really good. But I haven't had my coffee yet. So we're about to make a frappe. Let's make a frappe. Because I don't have my K-cups, we're using some Target brand coffee in a little reusable K-cup. Y'all, so I don't have my pump yet because it's in my Amazon order, which is why you see me with a tablespoon. So originally for a frappe, I think is 4 pumps of whatever sauce that you're using. Syrup that you're using. Each pump is about 1/2 a tablespoon. Somebody used 2 tablespoons. I'm trying not to overuse these because, girl, I need my pumps. I think I've overused my peach already for my lemonades and stuff. Like, I gotta chill out. While that's brewing, we're going to go ahead and get started. I have a mini blender. It's not a Ninja because maybe we're on a budget. We got our ice, got my Aldi creamer, hazelnut, and we got our chocolate hazelnut sauce. All right. Taste test. Now that's what I'm talking about. Our pathology class got changed sometime this week on Thursday. I think they said the 25th for the 31st or the 30th. I don't know. We got a meeting coming up about graduation, child. I can't believe it's that. I can't believe it either. Child, I'm about to graduate again. I honestly only got one more graduation in me, so hopefully I only need one more graduation, you know what I'm saying? 10:02. About to get started with class. It ended up being pathology.
Yeah. We'll give people a couple more minutes to join in, but how is everybody's exam? Exam will be 25% and your final exam.
All right. It's 10:41 and we just got out of class. So I have until 1 o'clock until the next class, which is pharmacology, which is also going to be my anatomy teacher, and she's hilarious. Very much millennial, very much ADHD, very much unhinged. So looking forward to that one. We're gonna see if it goes better than yesterday. And she, I don't think she uploaded anything. Yeah, she didn't upload nothing. She's definitely a millennial. She does not like being called doctor. She's the only person with a PhD. Why is it that PhD people don't always like to be called doctor? Like, girl, you earned it. Let me just call you doctor. It's all right. Slight problem. I forgot to join my pharmacology class. So, and it's 1:09 because I was so busy editing this video. I forgot. So we're logging in late. That's a shame to do on the first day. I am so sorry. I'm not setting a good precedent for y'all. Woo! And we have a lecture. Oh, when did you upload this, ma'am? Oh my god. She uploaded a lecture at 12:09. An hour ago. 78 slides.
Injections.
This is great. Gotta go.
Entomer, but it's basically, it's the same sports being.
I am crying laughing.
I mean, I have.
We're talking about ODs right now.
I can care for it. I guess you gotta have a type of addictive personality that gets rid of things like that.
Did she just say that she? So that was interesting. Yeah. Again. Like I said yesterday, we'll see how much I like her after this quiz. Because we got a quiz next week. By the way, I don't know if I told y'all, but like, MHS don't be playing. Like, first week of classes, next week is quizzes. Like, there's no in between. How do I explain this? Last semester, we had a lot of older teachers and a lot of teachers that had very thick accents. And it's very nice to see that we have some millennial teachers that talk to us the way we talk to each other. So I feel like I'm understanding more. Like, it's easier for me to understand. I'm not decrypting anything because it's very straight and to the point. It's what I'm trying to say. But yeah, girl, we gonna go ahead and start making our Anki cards because homegirl put this PowerPoint up an hour before class. Like, I was not paying attention to Blackboard an hour before class. So I'm gonna go ahead and get started on this PowerPoint. These Anki cards. We got neuroscience and pharmacology again. So yeah, it's really important that I get today's lectures Anki cards done so tomorrow I'm not falling behind and happen to do two lectures of Anki cards at the same time. So I'm gonna go ahead and get started on that. Let's pull up Anki. But I didn't eat. So I'm about to make me another salad. It was alright. Alright, it's 4:07 and I'm really about to start my Anki cards. I just got done eating and talking to my mother. So now we're about to like officially start the Anki. Daisy wants to say hey guys. You done coughing? You good? It's about 5:00 and I'm pretty much about halfway done with making these Anki cards. I'm gonna take a little break. I'm hungry again, so I'm making some fries right now in the air fryer. That's what you hear. I'm gonna go ahead and take a break from making these Anki cards. There, it's not like we went over a bunch of new information. Because a lot of it was, well, more than half of it was stuff from last semester. Like, all the different types of, y'all are crooked. All the different types of, and still crooked. Wow. Can you get straight for me, please? Jeez. Alright, there we go. Doing something. Basically, it was a review from last semester, like all the different types of receptors. And then we did the different types of routes that you can take for drugs. All the different types of injections, which I already knew because I worked in pediatrics. So we had to do a bunch of different types of injections. So it's just a review. Oh, potency and efficacy. All right, guys, it's 8 o'clock. I'm calling it a night. I'm about to shower, relax, read my book, and call it a day. Got class the rest of the week. We got a quiz next Friday in pharmacology. I'm gonna take you guys with me this weekend when I'm studying for the test and just show you guys my study methods and try to practice some of my hobbies. Remember to like, comment, and subscribe, and I will catch you guys in the next video. My fire doesn't know.